Your guys had a fight to get the seventh seed in the playoffs. This was really like the third week of the playoffs for you.
You know, we talked about that 3 weeks ago when we lost it at Derby. We were playing Jerome, and we said that we are in the playoffs now. If you guys wanted to be in the playoffs, we're in the playoffs now. So we had to win out. We did that. I thought we did a nice job. And, you know, I knew Taze Valley was going to put up a great fight. I felt like we would be okay skill-wise. But they did a great job, and they came back in the second half and never quit. And give them a lot of credit for that.
Number 100 in a playoff game, that's got to be pretty special. And I know you're tickled.
Oh, I'm happy. I'm mostly happy, though, that this team is getting to go to round two. And, you know, we've been working like heck to get better every year. And this is our third year in the playoffs. And to be able to advance to round two and continue our ride, and that's what we're talking about each day, is enjoying this ride and continuing as long as we can get it. And, you know, we're happy as heck.